Katarzyna, in the first set I had impression that the concentration was not there 100%. For example, there were some unnecessary service faults.
I think that we've been concentrated, but we've been also really stressed about this important day and this important game for us. And the stress just killed our volleyball, I think.
At the end of the first set and also in the middle of the third set, you were replaced. Was that because of your injury?
I think that I don't handle the difficulty of this tournament because I'm a little bit tired, so I'm not happy about my performance in the last few days, but I still try and I fight with myself, but it's not easy sometimes to be on the top every time. This season for me was really long and I think that I didn't handle it, so I'm not happy.
How difficult is it for you as a captain not to be on the court and help your team there?
For me it's not important do I am inside or outside because I still have my heart in with my team, so I try to help them from outside.
In the second set you started very good but then had problems with the reception and the Italian defense got really good after that. Your performance was a little bit better at the end of the set, but I guess your catch up was a little bit too late.
I think that Italian team play really good tactic against us today and we've been in difficulty since the beginning to the end of this match.
How disappointing is it for you that you never found the way into this match?
Really disappointing because I don't remember actually when I finished Europeans in this style. I don't care that we lost. We could fight, we could give our heart that you can go home, but at least you know you've been fighting. And I think that we didn't fight as we could, and it's why it makes me feel really sad.
I've seen that you're quite a world traveler and you've already played for teams in Poland, Italy, Turkey, China, Azerbaijan. When do you plan to come to Switzerland? Could you imagine playing for a Swiss team as well?
I don't know, because for this season I will play for Rabita, Baku, in Azerbaijan. Maybe next season, I never know. I will always decide season after season.
Okay, thank you for the interview and good trip back to Poland.